Where am I going? What is it? Which one? I bet that cave I'm looking for is up there.
Where I wouldn't do for a Wentworth. Why? Adelaide wants me back on garden duty or something? Thanks, but I'm not going anywhere. This is where I belong. So you tracked me down just to gab about the mass marketeer? I am impressed. You actually have it? The episode where Lord Cavendish reveals he's been the mass marketeer all along? All right, you convinced me. I'll take my stuff and head on back, I suppose. Grace is gonna be glaring knives at me, so I've got that to look forward to.
This cave.
Here they come! What, all right?
Well then. I don't know why they needed to make him turn into bits like that, but okay.
big is this place?
Oh shit, I didn't realize that was you. Saltuna. Some Paris means to perish after a single reproductive episode. To be clean, pasta scan delivered straight to your dinner table. That's disturbing. What is that? Primals. Canids. Canid, Beta Lupus Familiaris. Coming soon, Manta Queen. Feast your eyes, the great-frilled Manta Queen, sovereign of her nest, imported from the wilds of Terra 1 to thrill and excite your imagination. Do I want to know what this is? Let's update you regarding your quest for one adult Manta Queen. As you may remember, our trackers discovered a beautiful specimen in the wild. Per your approval, we deployed a skilled hunters to kill it for you. Said entire team has perished. The cost of the gravesite fees is stipulated in our contract. Initially, we asked to cover this bottle of cotton. Wow, equipment. Wow. I must lodge a complaint. The obsessed cement queen is wasting all our budget holding up development on the entire exhibit. This has to stop. That's hilarious. Sawed-off shotgun? Hell yeah. Oh, yeah, like toxic-free. Who ate my lunch? I don't think it. Oh, there's a marauder in there. Not what I wanted to do. Wrong button. What? Cave by the river. There's another river. Golly, that's pretty. Look at that. Damn, that's beautiful. Oh, they're all sleeping. I should be quiet.
Here they come!
I'm gonna die. This is my own decision. I'm gonna let you kill me because I didn't want her to die. Good. Because I didn't want to die. I didn't want to lose my friend. I did not want to do that. Cool. Let's not go out that way. This moon mascot's killing me.
The control room should be off to the right.
Doesn't sit right with me. It's got a mechanical sense of behavior. She needs some staff. Where's this happened? Mechanicals got crazy. Let myself down here. Command dash control room. Maybe we'll shut these down. Greetings, Tanaka. This is an automated message. Security lockdown has been initiated. It's not a test. We have to assign review during hourly audit. I'm gonna guess he's in here.
System alert.
That's the last of them. Incoming!
Toss ball card.
Just leave me alone.
I hurt somebody.
Get away.
Get away!
You're not real. You're not real. Get away from me, Phantom. Shoot. Scram.
Calm down. I'm not trying to hurt you.
You can talk? The Phantom's never talked before. I knew I shouldn't have eaten that sprat raw. See? See, Higgins? This is why you must always boil your sprats before ingesting.
Always boil your sprats. Life advice.
Clearly, I mistook you for one of the phantoms of my imagination, which terrorized me on occasion. Chester D. Higgins. The D stands for definitely not insane. I use it as a reminder.
How long have you been down here?
Hard to say. By my reckoning, Higgins has been here somewhere between 2 weeks and forever. My recollection's a touch fuzzy these days.
He was referring to himself in third person. This is delightful. Uh-huh.
Oh, Higgins has been many things over the years. Sprat Wrangler, Saltuna Critic, Aetherwave Personality, Chairman of the Board, Galactic Defender, Sisty Pig Tycoon. I've come a long way for someone who started off as a simple engineer right here in this plant.
What happened to this place?
Mechanicals lost their bolts. Opened fire on anything that moved. It was pandemonium. I was on cleaning duty at the time. My old boss had me scrubbing pipes when the killing started. So, as usual, I missed out.
Imagine it starved.
Jimmy'd opened the vending machines. That lasted a good couple of months. Eventually, I had to resort to more unconventional means of filling my insides.
Dude, sprats.
Braised. Boiled. Charred. Skewered. Sprats are good eating, friend. Chock full of brain food.
Oh, boy.
I specialized in automechanicals, drones, sentries. Repaired them, maintained, upgraded. Did it all from my old workroom just over in the next section. Look, I don't want to fall into any trouble with the mechanicals. If they wise up to our plans, they will come for us. With prodding irons. You know, you remind me of myself back when I was an intergalactic adventurer. I discovered a flaw. Their hostility levels were hardwired to maximum. There's no changing that, but you could rewrite their targeting protocol so they attack each other instead. Yes, that's exactly it. I see you're also versed in the noble art of mechanical engineering. There's a behavior control terminal in the other room. It should have options to change how the mechanicals act, including whom they shoot at. Oh, that reminds me. You'll need my passcode to access the behavior control terminal. Here, let me just write it down for you. The tail. Definitely start with the tail. If you're feeling adventurous, the ears are a particular delicacy. Jimmy'd opened the vending machines.
I did that already.
A good couple of months. Eventually, I had to resort to more unconventional means of filling my insides.
That's disgusting. I should go. He's been down here for God knows how long all by himself, going crazy eating spreads. It's not on this floor, is it? Make sure I go around, make sure I'm not missing anything. Gotta find the engineer, or the security chief, I mean.
mind the steam. You're liable to get scalded.
Workbench.
Unexpected performing and air.
Yeah, Bones and gears don't mix. Mechanicals. Once this has been contrary to the mission of being as cheap as possible. Just in case I'm audited, I'd like to formally express regretfully I'm to be part of the Spacer's Choice family. It's not the best choice, it's Spacer's Choice. A strange modification of logic of modules and 10 run diagnostics must have been modified. All I know is they were introduced in a recent refit. The company went through the trouble of refitting every single mechanical plant not long ago. Follow my report, my supervisor told me not to worry about it. Has a lot of time to do some experimentation. I came through here already. Hastily written note, borrowed a copy of Guide to Mechanical Engineering that gets Volume 3. Need something down in the pit. Much obliged. Just there. There it is. Mandated to remain in guard mode. That'll be fun. This is Bard. What am I doing? Oh, I didn't do that. Very confused where I'm going then.